The city's largest menorah shines brightly in South Park. The first annual lighting ceremony, hosted by the Chabad Jewish Center, kicked off at 6 this evening. The lighting of a 6-foot menorah was followed by music and dancing. Many business and community leaders participated in tonight's festivities. The ceremony celebrates the diversity and culture within Lawrence.